boundaries. Okay, dear students, in the previous class already we learned unit number 2, what is solid around us, isn't it? Yes, in this chapter already we learned what is shapes. You know very well shapes. So, four bases are plane shapes, square, triangle, rectangle, and then circle, isn't it? Then also what is how to draw shapes. Yes, dear students, today we are going to new concept, what is roll and slide object. Roll and slide objects. So, two types of objects. This one is slide and the other one is roll. Yes. What is the meaning of roll? What's the meaning of slide? You know, what's the definition of roll? What's the definition of slides? Yes, dear students, I will tell you what is a roll. A roll object, let's call it is which object having, what is which object have curved surface? Curved surface, it will be roll. Okay, then which objects have plane surface, it will be slide. Okay, firstly I would like to take one, what is roll. As I told, roll which object have a curved surface, it will be roll. For example, I have a chalk piece, isn't it? Yes, look at it. It's a chalk piece. Now you guess, it's a roll or slide? Yes, I told you this. Which object have a curved surface? It's a curved surface or plane surface? Look at it. It's a curved surface. Curved means curved surface. It will be roll. So, firstly, we find out the object. Which are the rolls and which are the slides? First one is roll and the second one slide. Roll object and slide objects. Now you find out very easily what is a roll object. Which are the roll object? You know very well. Do you know what is ball? Isn't it? Yes, ball is curved surface or plane surface. It's a curved surface. That's why it will be roll. That's why this ball is roll object. Isn't it? Yes. Then the next one, what's the next one? Yes, I told you this chalk piece. Isn't it? Chalk piece also roll. Roll chalk. Isn't it? Yes. Bangle. The third one is bangle. Do you know the money? Yes, there are two kinds of money. What is? One is a coin and the other one is? No. So, have you seen coin? Yes, coin is what is? Round shape and also plane surface. Isn't it? Yes, plane surface also curved surface.
Slide.
Why? Because it's a geometry box. Geometry box. And also match box. Like that. So slide objects are duster, textbook, notebook, geometry box and match box. These are nothing. Plain surface or curved surface. Plain surface. The slide our objects have curved surface. Plain surface and the curved surface. Okay, dear students, I hope the today's concept of, I hope you understand the concept of roll and slide. Yes, let's move the next one. Okay, let's understand the next one. Let's know the more examples to understand better the today's roll and slide. Yes, I will give you more activities related to slide and roll. Okay, firstly now you find out ball and the textbook. Here coin and matchbox. Here rectangle and third one shape Uniform shape is circle. It is called circle shapes. How I draw the shapes, you know? Is there any materials in my hand? There is no one. Objects to draw the shapes, isn't it? Yes, I draw the shapes by free hand. Okay. Now let's, dear students, in your home, yes, you practice yourself to draw the shapes by free hand. Okay. This square shape, rectangle shapes, triangle, and then circle. Now let's you practice yourself to this. To draw the shapes by free hand. Okay. Okay, dear students. I hope understand the concept. What is solid around us? Plane shapes. What is the similar object to the square shapes? TV. What is chessboard? Carrom board. And also what is window? Then similar object to the rectangle shapes. In the classroom, blackboard. And also textbook, bench and table. And a similar object to the triangle shapes, you know very well, perpendicular. And then this traffic signal board beside the road and then carrot, isn't it? Yes, this similar object to the circle shapes, you know very well, ball, bangle, coin and also wheel. These are similar objects to the these shapes. Okay, dear students, I hope the concept. I hope you understand the concept of this solid around us. Okay. In the next class, we will learn these numbers from 1 to 9. Thank you so much.